We are grappling with the issue of trust. Can the people trust you? What do you have to offer as a political organization for people to cast their vote on you? So the first question we request, we ask the political party representative, the panelists, to respond to is, why should people trust your party with their votes? What is the substantial difference between your party and the others?
Greetings to the audience. On behalf of the People's Movement, the African National Congress, I want to thank this opportunity to be part of this dialogue, and particularly in the month of the 10th President of the ANC, the volunteer number one, the Commander-in-Chief of the MK, President Nelson Mandela, the first Democratic President of the Republic of South Africa, that we are converging here today. We are converging here today to say to the people, the African National Congress in KwaZulu-Natal is in government in the province. And in terms of all of the districts, it's only the one district that we are not governing, and the other two we are co-governing. And the metro of Ethekwini we are governing. We are saying to the people of Ethekwini and the other areas, trust the ANC. The ANC on the 3rd of August is coming to you to continue the work that it has been doing in Ethekwini, the work of building and bettering lives of the people of Ethekwini. I am not speaking about what we think we will do. I am speaking about us finishing the project that we have started. You know the houses that we have built in Ward 58. We are finishing that project together with the allocation of the outstanding wards in areas like Ward 103 and 106. You know the wards, the houses that we are building in areas like Wilberdasht. We are here to say to you, we are going to finish the work that is said by our manifesto. It's an opportunity for us to take forward the work that we have started in the past 5 years. But on top of that, the ANC has subjected itself to the people of South Africa and particularly to the people of Ethekwini. Where there have been concerns, we have been listening and we have been on the ground. The ANC still remains the only party that, when it was time to select its own councillors, said that we are also going to take them to the communities so that the people check whether they have anything to say. In some areas, people that were not even belonging to the African National Congress had issues to raise. And in some of those areas, we have even changed people. We are bringing people in that we are saying they are going to continue the work that was laid down by our volunteer in chief, Comrade Nelson Mandela. We are going to be working in the mandate that was laid down for us in Port Elizabeth by our President Jacob Zuma, when we said the journey to transform the people of South Africa is not yet over. It's the ANC that is taking these people of South Africa together forward. We are changing lives. Of course, there has been areas where we have not managed to meet our targets. Hence, we want to finalize that. But we are proud to present to you, there are areas where we have reached electrification. We are very high in electrification. We have reached the target of 87. We still have municipalities like Danausa where we have reached the universal 100% connections to electricity. We have responded to the issues of drought in KwaZulu-Natal. Yes, the issues of water where we had to have problems because there was water shedding. It has to be the response we have to do in terms of water. We are not coming here and saying we are the saints. We are saying we are the party of the people. We will subject ourselves to the correction and the direction by the people of KwaZulu-Natal and the people of Ethekwini on the 3rd of August. Go and vote for the ANC. Vote for a party that will take you and make you count. In terms of the constitution that we promote, section 118 speaks about public participation. Today we are sitting here as part of the dialogue of the DDP. We understand as the ANC that is involving all the citizens to participate in the government and governing of their country. The ANC stands for that. And we are here to say to you, we are going to improve services. We have extended the issue of indigent supports in areas that are impoverished by poverty in Ethekwini. We have given free water services In terms of areas, you go to areas like Ward 100, areas of Ward 1, where there are poor people. But we are also going to eradicate the issue of illegal connections as the ANC. But we are not a self-righteous party. We are not a party that does not say we have our shortcomings. But the shortcomings must be corrected by the people of South Africa on the 3rd of August. We are saying vote for the ANC. Vote for local economic development. You have seen it working here in Ethekwini. There is a project that we are working with, Go Durban, where we are going to put that transport system of Ethekwini right on track. Vote for ANC. Thank you.